Hello students, how are you? You know the pattern, standing line, sleeping line and slanting line. So today we learn letters related to these patterns. Our first letter is letter A. Letter A. Letter A. What is this? Letter A. What is this? Letter A. A. Now I will show you letter A picture. Identify the pictures of letter A. Which letter is this? Letter A. A. A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. A for alligator. A for alligator. A for alligator. A for ant. A for ant. A for ant. A for ant. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. Now our next letter is letter Z. Letter Z. Letter Z. What is this? Letter Z. What is this? Letter Z. What is this? Letter Z. Z. Now I will show you letter Z picture. What is this? Letter Z. Letter Z. Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Z for zero. Z for zero. Z for zero. Z for zoo. Z for zoo. Z for zoo. Z for z. Z for z. Z for z. Thank you.